It has been now nearly 5 years since Michael Jackson died, but there is a new album by the King of Pop featuring never-before-heard songs. And so, how is it? You be the judge. Roll it, Raj. Hot. I know it's hard, Brian McFadden. It's hard not to like move your head a little bit. I still can't believe he's gone 5 years ago.
I can't believe it.
I should formally introduce you. Forgive me, Brian McFadden, now a full-time member of Bleacher Report team, HLN. So welcome to the family, by the way. Former MTV VJ. This is how we all know your face. So awesome having you on the show. But where were you? You were moving.
Thanks
and
grooving, for having me on.
Moving and grooving. Tell me, what's the backstory? Because this recording is like 31 years old, right?
Well, yeah, the new album, Xscape, is dropping May 13. It's been a long, long time. The backstory is this. He wrote the song in 1983 and produced it with Paul Anka. And you never heard anything like this before. What's interesting is the way the song is done now, you got that same 80s vibe. You remember that whole, like, 80s sound? And kind of mixed in with, like, what the kids are listening to today. This is going to be a song that you're going to hear all the time in the clubs. Like, my son, I could ask him, like, who's Michael Jackson? He'd be like, I don't know. But
well,
you ask him
know.
If he knows who Bruno Mars
Mal
is,
he'll
be
know.
Like, oh, yeah, that sound.
You know, if we're talking about recordings back from the early 80s, and we're talking specifically about this one album, Brian, could we have more albums? We all want a little bit more MJ on our lives.
Yeah, you know, L.A. Reid, who's the chairman of Epic Records, he signed a long-term deal with the Michael Jackson estate. We're going to be hearing, I guess there's like hundreds of hours of recorded music that we've never heard of before. Yeah, I'm so stoked to hear a little bit more. And there's 8 songs on this current album that none of us have heard, and I'm looking forward to hearing that as well.
So what did you think of the song? And I appreciate Usher's moves, but I love that they let the song breathe.
It's a feel-good song. It's one of those songs that if you want to be in a great mood, then why not throw it on? I was jamming out to it in the green room, and I was jamming out to it right when you played it just now. So I'm digging it. That's definitely a song that we all can hear
awesome.
And listen to.
Brian McFadden, thank you so much for popping in front of a camera for us. Nice to have you, and welcome to the
family
again.
Thank you. I can't wait to come on your show again.
I can't wait. Brian, thank you so much. Still ahead here on CNN, Amanda.